Okay, so I'm starting up again. Let's retrieve those little runes I lost from these evil, breathing, jewel-wielding fountains of death. Big open areas are scary. And that's why they're scary.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place.
Hello.
Who do we have here? Woman? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godrick's lot. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godrick's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godrick, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain Father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies, as fellow tarnished, down whatever...
Okay, so that's your dialogue tree. Great, if I want to continue, then... And taking out the big boy is the way, or I've got the lift. It's probably the lift. But I'm glad I found her. Giving me a summoning. Boys. How can I do that? He didn't actually have anything. So, I think it's up the lift we go. Got to fight some Jar Warriors. What are these? There's my runes. I forgot to bring something to smash them with. There's the big boy. Come here. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, boy. I'll get my stamina up for a second. I was expecting a little jars to come out of him. This way doesn't like doing the last blow. Okay. You asked me nicely, I didn't do it, I left him alone. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkles. end. Can I jump across? No. And more throwing knives. Someone's leading me somewhere. They put them in the game just to be mercilessly killed. Who threw that? Did you throw that? This does not feel like a place to be going. This doesn't look like it's worth it. Okay. I've unlocked a shortcut. think I'm near the rats again.
Yeah.
So let's just teleport back up. Yeah, I'm just on the other side. What was that noise about? Okay, so let's teleport back up again. Now I know there's a safe space there. That is definitely worth it. But, yeah, interesting. To our path. I know I've got some new lashes, check them out. Ashes of useful. That with that problem of being overrun. That shortcut side just from that ledge just shows you how hidden and well designed these levels actually are. Let's dump that massive shield we picked up. That one and the there. Can I make a nope, I need another golden seed. Fight. second boss, really.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
That's what you're doing. Ooh. The wolf's out. What's happening?
Truest of dragons.
Are you getting some dragon heads on that? Are you getting some dragon heads on that?
Lend me thy strength.
Oh!
Oh, I've been left arm. Encounter. Just waiting for the cats to load in. Thank you. Yep, we've loaded it in. We've been summoned. Oi, oi. Dragon breath, that could help. Those Godrick boys, you did a good job. best. He gave me a level up. Table. Group and turn by rooms. Yeah, the whole layout's changed. Oh, hello.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu. We met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godrick's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.
Ooh.
Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while.
It's
about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior.
Oh, can't open that door yet. So you're guarding the door of... Well, Angago is probably one of the bigger pains in the game.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine.
Ooh, we've opened up this door.
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the finger reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble. To welcome you, Shardbearer, let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Well, I see. A remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the Erdtree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters.
Yep.
You wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Do not recoil from my offer. The fingers guide us all. And you, Tarnished, you are here to take, are you not? Ah, great runes are the stuff of demigods. The children of the goddess, Queen Marika. She who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods.
Not looking at those fingers again.
Show mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godrick the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter. His divine blood sorely diluted. Ah, the child tainted by the sands. Listen,
the greater would
harm. Yep, yep, we've just had that. You're repeating. So. So an accent. Okay. I need faith for that one. Yeah. We'll take the axe. Thank you very much.
Of the fingers guide you.
I can't wield it, but let's have a look at it. Yeah, it's a big beastie. So that was in that room all this time, was just a couple of horrible looking
fingers. Be sure to tell me if you meet her. She's a servant to my. She's been my. I've lost count of the number of times. Honestly.
Hello, Neil Cooper.
We meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godrick and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
Oh, come on, guys.
Oh, still need something?
Yeah, you have a talk option.
The baton art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Okay. So it's a magical war art. As if I can equip it. Is that the art of it's only his Tanner? Okay, so it becomes a magical weapon. I'm physical, so it wouldn't really help me as such. Can I actually see? I can actually equip it. If I've got the magical skill to use it.
Greetings, are you here for
I am pleased to see. Would you like me to hold? Then good day to you.
No. Well, it's not being held just once by you.
Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's felled her mark. Fine and well. Now lay out your arms.
That door's now closed to me still. Dum 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 dum. That door's closed to me still. So that's everything done. Let's drop that giant axe I can't use at the moment. Oh, up my arsenal. Or just dagger and Godrick. Axe of Godrick. And that will take some, that mid-boss section, that become quite a long recording, which I didn't mean to do. So I'm going to end it there, have a break, and play again later. So thanks for watching. Bye.